There was a fire engine, Flick was its name. They wouldn't let it fight a fire, isn't that a shame? You see, Flick looked just like any other fire engine, with plenty of wheels, hoses, and ladders, a bell, even a siren. Only much smaller, because Flick was still a child engine. Now Flick's father and mother were big fire engines, and most of the time they stood proud and shiny in their garage. Flick's place was back in a little corner, and sometimes when all was quiet, Flick would say to one of the big engines,
"Oh, Daddy, may I go with you the next time and help you fight fires? May I please?"
"No, no, little Flick. Why, you are only a little child. You would get hurt. Now wait a little while, and when you grow up, we'll take you with us."
"Oh, please, can't you take me now? Oh, Mommy, I won't get hurt. Please, I promise
now,
you."
Now, little Flick. I know you want to help, and that's very nice of you. But Father is right. In a little while, you'll be big and strong, and then you'll go with us."
"Oh, gee."
Suddenly, an alarm rang.
"All right, on those wagons. Let's go. Hit it."
There goes one engine. There goes another. Must be quite a big fire. Well, look who's here in the corner, all excited. Why, it's the little fire engine. Hello there.
Hello.
You must be Flick, aren't you?
Yes, sir. I'm a little fire engine. Flick is my name. They won't let me put out fires. Isn't that a shame? Someday I'll be big and strong and fight everything. When there is a fire, they'll say, "Quick, call the little engine, call the little engine, call the little engine, Flick."
So they left you all alone here in the station house, did they?
Yes, they say that I'm too small to help them fight fires. I must wait until I am big and strong.
But isn't it lonesome here all by yourself in this great big station?
Oh, yes, it is. And I wish they would take me with them.
Look, Flick, you're still a little engine, and you're not yet strong enough
I am, too. I could show them if they would only give me a chance. I can do almost anything the big engines do.
Flick, I have an idea. Why don't you just make believe that you're going to a big fire?
Say, that's an idea. I can make noise.
Why, that's wonderful.
I have bells.
Great.
I can spout water.
Well, that's fine, but do you think that's strong enough to put out a fire?
Oh, sure. I can do anything. I can even sing and ring my bells at the same time.
You can?
Sure. Would you like to hear me do it?
Of course I would.
I'm a little fire engine, Flick is my name. They won't let me put out fires, isn't that a shame? Someday I'll be big and strong and fight every flame. When there is a fire, they'll say, "Quick, call the little engine, call the little engine, call the little engine, Flick."
Why, that's wonderful, little Flick. Who taught you that song?
I made it up all by myself.
Well, 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 isn't that something? Say, let's sing it together, shall we? You're a little fire engine.
Flick is my name.
They won't let you put out fires.
Isn't that a shame?
Someday you'll be big and strong and fight every flame.
When there is a fire, they'll say, "Quick, call the little engine.
Call the little engine, call the little engine, Flick." Aha! Seems the fire is over. Now, you better stand back over there quietly in a corner, Flick, or you'll get run over by the big engines.
Hello, Daddy.
Hello, little Flick. Well, have you been a good little engine?
Yes, Daddy. I wish you'd take me to a big fire.
We will, little Flick. Someday we will. Now be a good little engine.
Oh, shucks. I wish they'd take me along. I'm a little fire engine. Flick is my name. How come I'm not strong enough to put out any flame?
Flick was a sad little engine. Day by day, Flick's song became sadder and sadder. Not even the game of make-believe was fun anymore. Until one night, when all was quiet.
Hello? This is the fire chief. Where? On the corner of 5th and Main? Oh, right away.
There goes the father engine. And there goes the mother engine. And there is little Flick, all alone in the corner. Poor little engine. Once more left behind, and so anxious to help.
But, well, what's this? A fire in the station house? It is a fire. The station house is on fire, and all the engines are out. Quick, help somebody. Somebody help. Help.
Is that an engine?
What do you know? It's Flick.
I'm a little fire engine, Flick is my name. They won't let me put out fires, but I do it just the same. I'm now big and strong enough to fight any flame. When there is a fire in town, quick, call the little engine, call the little engine, call the little engine, Flick.
Flick, you've done it. You put out the fire. Boy, oh boy, and what a big fire it was, too. And you did it all by yourself.
I told you I could do it, didn't I? Hooray, I'm a big engine now. I put out my first fire. Wait till Father and Mother hear about this. I'm a grown-up fire engine. Flick is my name. They wouldn't let me fight a fire, but I did it just the same.
Going to be a surprise.
Say, what's happened here?
Oh, there couldn't have been a fire in the station house, could there?
Why, look, there must have been a fire.
But who put it out?
Father, Mother.
Little Flick.
Now don't tell me.
Yes, Father, yes, Mother. There was a big, big fire in the station house, and nobody was here to fight it.
Well?
So I put it out.
All alone by yourself?
Yes, all alone by myself. I did everything you told me you were doing at a big fire. I blew my siren. Then I rang my bell. Then I spouted water. That's all.
Well done, my child. Well done. I always knew you could do it. From now on, you'll come with us whenever there is a fire. Will you help us?
Will I?
Why, you're a grown-up engine now, little Flick. When you help us?
Of course I will. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm a big, big fire engine. Flick is my name. When the engines fight a fire, I will do the same. I'm now big and strong enough to fight every flame. When there is a fire in town, quick, call the little engine. engine, call the little engine, call the little engine, Flick.
You're a big, big fire engine.
Flick is my name.
When the engine put out fires, you will do the same. You're now big and strong enough to fight every flame. When there is a fire in town,
Flick, call the little engine,
call the little engine, call the little engine.